Alright guys, so it's sun up and we're gonna go and meet with David Diaz and Necio for his making a promo for his upcoming Bareknuckle Boxing fight in April. So we're gonna fight through LA traffic, so let's get there. Hopefully we get there in time. We will get there in time. Let's go.
Shooting a full camera. I don't know if this is gonna work, but we got the Sony as a backup. All right, we keep going.
Whenever you want, just like 2-3 runs. Oh, no way, podemos para agarrar los
chimones. It isn't like as easy as it looks. I'm tired, I'm hungry, I'm sleepy, I'm horny. This is just straight facts, my boy. That's what I say, for my fight, two people are gonna need a wheelchair, my opponent and my date, because she ain't gonna be able to walk after. This fact.
Oh, there's so much I like. I'm a nerd, my boy, so I love all of this.
I got a little bit of food. I'm feeling it from last night, too.
Instead of putting something bad in me, a little bit of fruit, good sugar.
Yeah. So, fight coming up at the Peacock Theater. When is it?
April 27th is the day we win. It's cool. Knucklemania 4. Get ready, my boys.
Let's go. Get your tickets now available.